Probably the best view in all of Sydney is found here, just east of Farm Cove near the Botanic Gardens. Get here early in the morning, though, when the morning light is at its best. This is my favorite place to take a nap in Sydney. As far as I'm concerned, the Sydney Opera House is one of the world's great monuments, like the Taj Mahal or the Eiffel Tower. Being here feels so good, you get a real sense of accomplishment. I feel totally safe up here. This is it. This is why you come. Just have a look at this. I mean, where else can you climb a bridge this high? Not at home.
Sydney Harbour stretches 16 miles west of the Pacific Ocean, and there are 152 miles of coastline, most of which is serviced cheaply by ferries that run until midnight.
Welcome to Luna Park, enchanting Sydney since the 1940s.
It's got the kind of rides that were lawyered out of existence in the United States.